piece of my thing.
My whole life, I've been searching for this.
Has it been worth all the bloodshed?
How can you ask a question like that when your eyes are feasting on such magnificence?
I don't see anything magnificent. Just a fat, one-eyed bastard whose greed has no boundary.
That sounds like Ned talking.
No, this is Ned talking.
Welcome to my domain, kid, and your final resting place. Almost there! Come out, you meddling coward! Your bullets can't harm me, buddy!
I've been waiting for this. Shoot you in the teeth. That would be too kind. Reckon instead I'll take my knife and whittle you some, like you did Soapy. Then slit your throat, like you did Jenny. Or maybe I'll take this cross, jam it in your good eye, and watch you twitch. None of that'll bring back my ma and pa, or all those villagers you massacred, nor Ned raised me as his own.
Did you hear that? Hear that?
So long, Major. Give the devil my regards.
Wait. Oh, Jesus is coming down!
Get back here! You can't leave me like this!